Okay, hello guys. So today we're going to review for the first time what I would call peekaboo sparring. So you see my student on the right, he is self-trained, and it's an example of what one can learn by simply being observant. Again, we just start working with this person, and I don't want to take any credit. What you see in sparring, I barely taught him something. He shared with me his sparring. I was impressed. Let's watch. All right, so it starts with a typical Tyson kind of combo, 7-3, jab, left hook, slip, what you can see demonstrated by Tyson now on a slip back. Left uppercut, slip. So what I see problem with this current technique of my student is that he just got countered with a left hook. He didn't do certain thing. We're going to work on it. So as a result of it, you can get knocked down or knocked out in a real fight. So you trade two punches versus one, but somebody with a good left hook can basically floor you at this moment. Something we're going to work on. Here example of Tyson. Maybe you can spot the little difference he does to avoid such problem. Here is the counter hook. Okay, it's a little exchange again. Okay, so here is something that I would call MCO, missed counter opportunity. We will try to add this to his game. Here is an example by Tyson when after a left slip he would produce right to the body, left to the head, his favorite combo. Something that my student could add in future. Here's another example of unfortunately being countered. And again, it can lead to a knockout or knockdown. Now we produced another missed counter opportunity. So he produced a good slip, but he didn't do anything to retaliate. We'll work on this in future. Bear with me. Instead, he did something else. He did another combo by Tyson, which you can see on the sleeve back is left uppercut, right overhead. I like it. And right row, which my student currently don't really do. All right, a little clinch. So previously we saw two examples of him being countered after his own jab, left hook or left uppercut. He got countered by left hook. I guess he realized it, so he decided not to commit with left hook after the jab. Another good retaliation is left uppercut, right overhead, just like Tyson would do, particularly in a slip back. Here's another technique I spot is he would commit with the jab and throw right hand, but you gotta throw it a little bit to the side because opponent would typically pivot out. And finally, here is a combo. I spot a combo, typical Tyson combo, uppercut, uppercut, right overhead. On the right, you see Tyson doing it. Two punches to the body, one punch to the head, right, left, right overhead. Okay, a bit of clinching, bear with me. Third, a case of missed counter opportunity. In this case, I think he could have added a good solid right uppercut. just like that shows in example with the sleep bag. Right, a bit of clinch. Yeah, that was a nice sleep. So you see he pulled away and rolled around the incoming right hand. And now basically he's in a position, let's show it again. Now he's in a position for a left hook to the body, left uppercut, left hook to the head. Another missed counter opportunity. Instead, he did more interesting counter. He rolled to the right and produced right hand to the body, right hand to the head, 4-2, which a precursor of famous Tyson combo, jab, right hand to the body, right uppercut to the head. Tyson did something like this as well. Let's see example. Right hand to the body, right hand to the body, right hand to the head. Again. Right, the clinch. This is a classical Tyson combo. Some people call it D'Amato shift. Is hop after left slip, make a little angle, and in this case produce a lead right hand. Lead right. Alright. You can see here is the student doing it. Here is example of Tyson himself, H. Tyson doing it in the demonstration with Henry Seducho. Let's watch again maybe. Okay, no more replays. Okay, here nothing really going on. I speed it up a little bit for you. Okay, a lot of things happening in this combo. So first of all, jab right hand roll done by my student. Switch again. He avoids a left hook counter, but instead he got countered with the right hook. Very bad counter to receive. Again, it may look like my student right now out punches the opponent, but from professional standpoint, he's also got tagged and he's open, and one punch can over it. So from amateur standpoint, he's winning on point, certainly. From professional standpoint, I see a lot of holes in his defense while attacking, especially right when you're exposed. Something we try to fix on in the future. He counters himself with right uppercut. Okay, avoiding 1-2. Yeah, a little bit of one last combo by the end. Again, a couple punches to the body, one punch to the head. Here is Tyson doing it left, right. Again, right, left, right. And now the final interesting example is what people call D'Amato shifts. Hop to the right, hop to the left, mix with the right hook. Again, hop to the left, right hook. Very nice. Let's see Tyson doing it in one of his late fights. So hop left, right hook. Left. Something that Furan does. Here is a great example of avoiding the counter, pivoting out and producing some kind of right to the body counter. On the right, you see Tyson doing it. Let's see again. Okay, avoids the right hand by slipping left. Then basically what people call the D'Amato shift, twist, turn, switch to southpaw, and your own counter. And the last combo is three punches to the body, right, left, right. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed this. Again, I don't want to take much credit. We just start working with him. I see just a review. But again, it's an example of someone who simply being observant, watching my channel, a few other channels, watching Tyson fights and breakdowns, does one thing. He simply applies it in training. There were 2 years of COVID. He couldn't really visit the gym. It was very strict in his country. So I'm very impressed, guys. No excuses. If you need a bunch of tutorials, maybe boxing is not for you, guys. All right? Believe in yourself. Watch what you need to watch, in particular Tyson himself, the original, the fights. Apply in sparring. Share with us if it's anything great. We're going to give you a shout out. Thank you for watching. Bye.